All right, listen, man, I'll just tell you this. I coached high school and I coached in college, and now I'm coaching in the NBA. And the most important factor in determining how your teammates are going to view you, how your coaches are going to view you, it's always your attitude. It's always your attitude. It's always, how do you accept coaching? How are you with your teammates? And are you team first? And it's the most important thing. So I recruited for, I guess, 16 years, like five different schools. And the number one thing when you're recruiting, you always ask the coach, after you've seen somebody play, is what kind of teammate is he? What kind of attitude does he have? Is he a good worker? And then obviously something about your grades. But as you go forward with this, regardless of what you want to do, whether it's basketball or anything else, your approach and your attitude every day, how you treat other people, it's the most important thing for all of us in everything that we do. Okay?